Up, time's at hand. There's a stir across the land, and so begins another day on life's highway. Down city streets and country roads, like a stream the people flow. There's bread to win and tolls to pay on life's highway. There is hope with every turn, bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hope for you, never go astray on life's highway. Times at hand, there's a stir across the land, and so begins another day on life's highway.
Take a 2-hour break and be right back.
Yeah, we'll be right back.
It's as hard as you'll ever see us work right there. Glad you're here. Sean Lane, my name's Richard Bennett. Rob on the sound. We all know each other now. It's a song off a record we did about 2 years ago. It's called Landon Harbor. It's the name of the record, and this tune is an old, old traditional tune. John's going to sing for you called Shady Grove.
The girl I love, I won't have done it all. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Wish I had a banjo string, bound of golden twine. Every time I played on it, I wish that girl was mine. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Pretty girl to my side, and down the road I'd go. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love, I'm bound for Shady Grove. Thank you. Fly away, my pretty little miss. Fly away, my daisy. Fly away, my pretty little miss. You dearly drive me crazy. Shady Grove, my little love. Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, my little love. I'm bound for Shady Grove.
Rob on the sound again over here, doing his magic. Yes, a tough room. You would not want to be mixing sound in this room, trust me. It's not an easy gig, but that's why he makes the money he makes.
That's why we hire the best.
That's right. Rob owns his own aircraft, and we're proud of that. Yeah, very nice. He flies to this gig, actually, every night. Yes, very small helicopter. It's nice. Song for that Sean sings and does a great job on. I'd love to hear him do this one. Maybe some of you folks might have heard this song before. Maybe never. But you'll hear it tonight.
On Sunday to learn the golden rule. I've endured, I've endured. How long must one endure?
Do we have any Doc Watson fans? Anyone ever heard of Doc Watson's music? Never. Okay, you'll like this one. This is really old Irish style music, so it goes way back. This song is older than Rob, so it's way back. Anyway, Doc Watson used to do this song. He was a great American music storyteller. So we do.
As I walked over London Bridge one misty morning early, I heard some fair young maiden say, "Spare me the life of Georgie. Go saddle me up my milk white steed and bridle him so gaily. And then I'll ride away to the king's high court and plead for the life of Georgie." She rode all day and she rode all night. She was wet and weary. Didn't comb and back her long yellow hair. She pled for the life of Georgie. When she pulled out a purse all filled with gold, like you've never seen many, then she said, "Young lawyer, speak yourself, I plead for the life of Georgie." Your own confession condemns you to die, the Lord have mercy upon you. If I was over on yonder hill, the kisses I had a plenty, with a sword and a pistol by my side, I fight for the life of Georgie. Well, she rode on the itchy boat all night. She was sweating every year and combing back her long yellow hair. She fled for the life of Georgie. If I was over on yonder hill where kisses I had a plenty, with a sword and a pistol by my side, I'd fight for the life of Georgie. Well, Georgia was hanging with the golden cord like you've never seen many. For he was a member of the gold race and loved by a virtuous lady.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. An old Irish tune for you there.
We're going to do you another one off the EP that we have with us. We have another one in almost done in the studio. We've got to mix it, and it should be out sometime this year.
But
this is one off of the one we have with us, and it's a song about the sea. I really enjoy this one. It's called Nautical Song.
I have to remember the chords, hang on.
Chasing purple skies through the Lady Mainline. We won't stay here for long. we'll be back another
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
We, as Sean mentioned, we have a brand new, well, it's sort of new. It came out about 20 years ago, a CD over here, and it's new to us. We just got it like a week ago. It was lost in the mail. And, but we do have CDs. If anyone likes one, they're totally free. Just help yourself. No, they're not free. They're not free. God. No, listen. It's a Saturday special on our CDs, if you like. Super Saturday here at the Wart.
Yeah, man. I'm going to change instruments here for a second, and we're going to get Richard to sing you an old jazz tune. A really, really good song that never wears out. One called Wayfaring Stranger. I'm going to get my fiddle. Be right back.
Yeah. So I was going to get the fiddle out. We have a, in case you haven't noticed, we have a tip jar over here. And the tip jar is, if you should tip us, all the tip money goes for a very good cause.
Yeah, it goes to Rob.
Yeah, it goes to the sound man. So if you like what you hear, tip
Ron. It's for plane fuel.
Thank you, man. There'll be a little something extra in your Christmas stocking, man. Santa will be good to you this year. All right, I can tell you that. All right, here's an old tune called Wayfaring Stranger. and they poured wayfaring strangers. Traveled through this world of woe, there's no sadness, no toil or danger. That bright land to which I go, I'm good there, see my mama, I'm good there, no more to go, I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over. No dark clouds will gather around me. I know my way seems rough and steep. Beauty appears lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my mama. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just going over Jordan. Just going in over. I'm going there to see my mama. I'm going there no more to go. I'm just going over Jordan. I'm just going over. I'm just going. Calvary home. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
A C. C?
Yeah, a C, okay.
Yeah, that's why I was going to drop right into
man,
it.
Yeah.
I thought your cake would it.
All right. John Lane on the fiddle there. Wow.
I've heard that called the Death March before, that song. It's a very happy one. Very happy
so
Death March.
Did that A minor before,
I guess so, yeah.
Yeah,
I was that's pretty weird, man.
So you went to B minor?
Hey, man.
Wyatt.
One more.
We're gonna do that. Thanks for listening. Let me say real quick, thank you all for listening. What's that?
Amy.
We'll probably do that our last set, so be sure and stick around. That's one of our hits. yeah.
Probably the very last song too. Yeah.
But yeah, we'll do that. I don't know it, but we'll do it. Sean might know it. We're not ready now. Not ready. Too much pressure. Maybe a second, sir.
Let's do.
We're gonna do one more and take a little break. Thank you for listening. Thank you, Rob, for your very great sound work. We'll be back in about 2 hours, so stick around.
Do you a song here written by Norman Blake? Battalion, Brother Reaver's curve on down. Not far south from the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found, back on higher ground. You could see him every day creeping down the line, with his old dope sack upon his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a dope sack full of ginseng, an old traveler. I'm too old to ride a rail out along the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Get too cold and the damp, it makes me ill. Can't dig no roots in the mountainside, but the ground feels hard and still. Gotta stay at the foot of the hill. But next summer things turn bright and the companies will pay high. I'll make enough money to pay my bills and bid these mountains goodbye, Finney said with a sigh. It's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no traveling bill. I'm too old to ride the railroad from the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bill. I'm too old to ride a rail out on the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.